Great career. You have wins over Arturo Gatti, just to name one of the many. You've also had the honor to share the ring with Saul Canelo Alvarez himself. Canelo's insisting and he refuses to budge from the knockout claim that he's going to knock out Gennady. He really feels confident. You can tell when he says it that he means it. You faced him. You felt his power. It didn't look like he hurt Golovkin at all in the first fight. So in the rematch, you experienced his power. I know that was many years ago, but do you think that he has that in him to be able to hurt Gennady, you know, knock him out or stop him?
Yeah, I mean, Canelo is powerful. He trains for that. He's strong.
Oh, Canelo's going to be here too?
Fuck Canelo. No, yeah, he is capable of knocking out Triple G. He does have that power. Yeah, I mean, he's showing it against other fighters. He has their power.
Those are much smaller fighters, though, like yourself. You were smaller.
Yeah.
You went toe-to-toe with them. You went a lot of rounds with them until eventually got to you. But those were smaller fighters. Do you think that he could actually do that to someone like Gennady?
Yeah, I think he's capable. I mean, I think he's capable of doing it. But at the same time, that's going to open him up to also be caught with a powerful punch from Triple G.
So he's
going
to have to
So the fact that he actually going for the knockout at the same time is the same risk of getting knocked out, you know? So in general, I think we're all going to win in this fight.
Yeah.
Since they're both going to open up to actually go for the knockout, and it's going to create a lot of more fireworks. And this is where they both going to have a chance to create that knockout. And in my opinion, I think at this point, because of all the anticipation, how he played out in the first fight, it feels like now everybody believes that Canelo can win, and even himself. Now it's up. See, at first, the first fight, it was up to Canelo to prove that he can handle that weight division, right? Now the idea is not that, because we know he can do it. Now the idea is whether Triple G can, you know, come up with a better game plan than he did in the previous. So now the ball is on Triple G, not on Canelo.
Yeah.
So there's more pressure on Triple G than Canelo. And there's a little differences from the first fight that I think they're going to play out in Canelo's favor this time.
Yeah. Power-wise, when you face them, what is it about it? Is it the volume, the technique? How would you describe his power? Just in the sense of... Because he didn't knock you out with one punch. He had to break you down.
Right.
So,
well, he didn't even break me down. He connected me once, got me to the ropes, and stopped the fight, you know?
Yeah,
which was pretty bullshit. So in reality, I did feel his power. But honestly, Cotto hit harder than... Cotto, yeah.
Yeah.
Cotto had a harder punch in the sense that he was more precise with his punches. Canelo has a harder punch in the sense that he, like, loads, you know, with his punches more than Cotto.
Yeah.
He loads.
Does that kind of take away from you when you load up?
Well, it depends. Yeah, I mean, I'm sure he works on it, so that's where he generates his power. Cotto doesn't need to load up. You can tell Cotto was more, like, precise with his punches, yet he hit harder. I can feel his power much more.
Yeah.
Soto Caraz, that guy hit fucking hard too. Wow,
yeah.
I was amazed at how hard his punches were. So when I try to remember who hits harder, Canelo hits pretty hard, but I do have like glimpses of other fighters that in the ring I thought, what the fuck?
Like, compared to Canelo, they're just
and with Canelo, I didn't feel it. I just felt that one punch backed me up, stopped the fight. It's like, what the fuck?